Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this video, I am going to show you on how to resize your video in CapCut. So to do this, just have to open your CapCut application and then you can tap on the plus icon or edit an existing project. So I'm just going to try this project here. Okay, now you can resize a video by zooming in and zooming out. Okay, so like this, but we can also try a format by sliding our option in the bottom corner and then tap on ratio. Okay, and then choose the ratio that you want to use in your video. Okay, so for example this one, then click on the check icon at the bottom right corner of your screen, and then right after that you just have to zoom in your video to make it more look great. Okay, so now you can also change the background by tapping on the canvas option at the bottom right corner of your screen. Okay, and then choose color, and then you can choose the color that you want to use as the background of your video. So for example, we're gonna use this color, and then click on the check icon to save your changes and then play your video. So as you can see, your video is doing great, so it will be more pleasing in the eyes of the audience. So that's it. Don't forget to subscribe for more video tutorials in the future. Bye bye.